To Don Leamuna.
Tonight, first of all nights, in a dying sea.